Amen. Say man. Who you know, king of the classic like Space Jam. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Rob back at it one more time with another banger. Today we about to react to Tupac If I Die Tonight. You know what I'm saying? One of my favorite tracks. One of my homies asked me, why you react to songs that you know? You feel me? And because these songs is from 20 years ago, so it's a lot of people that might tune into my channel that ain't never heard a classic like this. So I'm gonna get better at not rapping every lyric. So y'all can actually, you know what I'm saying, get my reaction. But before we gotta get started, you know what I'm saying, before we even get started, this is one of the songs that made me love hip-hop when I was a kid. Because you'll see. But before we get started, let me know where you from. Hit that subscribe if you feel inclined. And let me know your favorite Tupac track. Let's get straight to If I Die Tonight. A soldier dies but once. Coward dies on the daily. They say pussy and paper is poetry, power and pistols. Plotting on murdering motherfuckers before they get you. Picturing pitiful punk niggas. The alliteration right there is crazy. In suicidal situations. Never to witness the wicked shit that they was facing. Pockets is packed with residents. Pursue your bitches. Evading the player hating trick while hitting switches. Bitches is bad mouth because balling motherfuckers is bold. This the song you play when people try to act like Pac ain't got bars. You feel me? The game should be so. The sick and psychotic society, somebody the game should be told. To drama, so even mama couldn't raise me. Even the preacher and all my teachers couldn't reach me. I run in the streets and puffing weed with my peeps. I'm ducking the cops. I hit the weed as I'm clutching my Glock. Niggas is hot when I hit the block. What if I die tonight? The game is to be sold, not told. I've been getting paper since 8 years old. A yay tall. All I do is ball. Hey, I feel like primetime Chris Paul. Oh. LBJ, ball all the time like I'm in Golden State. I just got from LA and just got the pack. Polish your pistols, prepare for battle, past the pump. When I get to pop, the niggas is dropping till they done. Calling the coroner, come collect the fucking corpse. Bars. Killing preoccupied with being bold. Revenge is the method, we never step and keep a weapon close. Have a series of overdose over deadly notes. Jealous niggas. I was young, like. Equal back jails. Hit the block and fill your pockets, making crack sales. What is he talking about? With a passion. Visions of prison for all the pussies that I blasted. Running with criminals, individuals with no remorse. Try to stop me, my pistol posse. Use deadly force. In my brain, all I can think about is fame. The police know my name. A different game, ain't a thing changed. I'm seeing cemetery photos of my peers, conversating like they still here. If I die tonight, did Dre produce this? Who produced this beat? If I die tonight, had to be Dre. Scared to die, is you? Huh? If I die tonight, a coward dies a thousand deaths, a soldier lives but once. Paper is poetry, power and pistols. Plotting on murdering motherfuckers for the ditch. Wait to the heavens, 357 pushing it. And I hope I'm forgiven for thug living when I die. I wonder if heaven got a ghetto for thug niggas. A stress free life and a spot for drug dealers. Listen while practicing how to flip and be a player. Overdose of a dick while drinking liquor when I lay a pistol whipping these sips for being petrified and lame. Disrespecting the game, praying for punishment and pain. Going insane, never die, live eternal. Who should I fear? Don't shed a tear for me, nigga. I ain't happy here. I hope they bury me and send me to my rest. Headlines reading murder to death. My last breath. Take a look, picture a crook on his last stand. Motherfuckers don't understand if I die tonight. Damn, man, I feel like Pac was really like predicting his death, like in his lyrics. This song is about power. I never really read the lyrics, you know, I just know the lyrics, but when you actually read them, it's like, it's a lot of pimp shit in this. Like, this whole song, he talking about pimp gang. He talking about real life. He talking about demons. And he talking about, if I die, I die. It's a part of the game. I ain't even really, you know what I'm saying? I ain't even really sweating this. You know what I mean? Like, it's cool. I'm paid. I got the power. I got the money. I got the kitty. But I ain't tripping. I don't fear death. You know what I mean? It's crazy. It's crazy. Nigga, if I die, I'm not.
And I'm gonna pause it one more time because Pac is like, he like the poet for you know, the hustlers out there. This type of, to this day, you know what I mean? This the mentality of a lot of real individuals, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to the real ones out there, by the way, man. For real, salute. Murder, 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 murder. Murder, murder, murder. One thing for certain though, Pac had timeless music. Ain't no denying that, man. I know a lot of people don't want to admit that Pac a GOAT, you know what I'm saying? I'd be like, what? You know what I'm saying? This is motivation for, you know, anybody on their hustle. Anybody really going through stuff, right? Pac got records for everybody, I feel like. You know what I'm saying? But if y'all want to see me react to more, I would say there's towards like the albums that was released after Pac passed, I haven't really listened. So I couldn't really get into them albums. But if it's some heat off of them, let me know in the comments. And if y'all just want to see me react and see my reaction to actual lyrics, like reading them like I did on this one, let me know in the comments because I never really watch lyric videos other than reacting to them. But I appreciate y'all being here, man. Salute. Make sure y'all hit the subscribe. We so close to 1K, it don't make no sense. Shout out to the gang. Shout out to the Noti gang. Shout out to the OnlyFam family. You feel me? But yeah, man, it's your boy, Rai. Y'all know what it is, man. I'm about to get out. Y'all stay up. And we out. Giddy.